Good morning, Glenwood Gators. 20 more days of school. 20 more days of being in the classroom, and then you can have your summer to yourself. This is Coach Perdue bringing you the Gator Report. Got a couple of things going on today. But at this time, will you please stand for the prayer and the pledge, and we'll get our day started.
For the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, we got the JV State baseball team playing today. It's our baseball team playing in the JV State Championship at 8 o'clock tonight. They have to be beat twice, but we're looking for them to bring home the state championship in JV baseball. Boys soccer got beat last night, so their season is over. Our soccer girls play tomorrow it's either tomorrow or Friday they play for in the Final Four for a chance to play for a state championship. Also, don't forget April the 27th, pre-K and to fifth grade spring pictures. Don't forget to dress nice for the spring pictures. And also want to remind you, summer camps are coming up. Basketball has already been posted out there on Gator Updates and also online. Feel free to sign up, ages 5 through 14. Also, you can pick up some registration sheets right there at the front office in the lower school. Don't forget that we have 20 days of school left, so do the best you can until school's out. This is Coach Perdue. See you tomorrow.